because it gives him that space, right? So instead of doing that, when that comes in, I redirect it. Staying soft, redirect, you know, one. When you let it peel, keep going. Now you can start to play. Stable though. Your feet stable. Trying to find your way through. Don't just push. Try to seal. You can get through. So you gotta close off, right? Keep playing, that's good. We'll switch up. So I know what I'm doing. We're being loose right now, so I have this. So we're gonna do we'll show you first. So I'll point 1, 2, 3, 4, right here. You're going to get ready to come play kind of on the board. Changes that dynamic too. So 2 hours. Since he tries to go out here and just shut it down. You know what I mean? So that's why we're.
I did. to follow it up and then you change the direction.
But just try to stay. But I mean, something I want to change up with different people as well. I want Sean to try to get it. Sean's having different
his palm side.
So let's do a slow. Let's be right here side by side. We'll see. Move up a little bit.
Yeah, I like that.
So, all right. So with rhythms, right? We're gonna go slow count. Okay. Starting with your right hand. So you go on. Roll on top. And then roll it up to your hand. There you go. Now two with the left side. Three. Right hand. Four to the left. There you go. Now we're gonna start right here. Come on this side of here, John.
Step forward.
Elbows too far out.
And push up.
Prepare elbow. Don't worry, here goes. You can't go close to chest. And then this right here, this has to sit.
Which elbow were you?
You had it, you almost were holding it up. Push it in here. Make your. Y'all guys see that where your center is? His center is resting on my shoulder. His shoulder's almost turning. Make sure it can't. Yeah.
You need to get it even more round.
Were you stepping out?
Yeah, I would think that I might have been doing this.
Oh, hey. So the lead foot. The lead foot steps in.
Yep, I did it again.
Yeah. It's like a box.
So it's your step.
You got that? Yeah, I feel yours. Does that make sense?
Yeah, I was too much inside.
Yeah? All right, try. All right, try one more time.
I was stepping. You're stepping right to my center, right
underneath. Yeah, right underneath. Right, you want to make sure? Stay right there where you are. I'm going to rotate you. Stay there. When you're done, you want his shoulder right there in your center line. You understand what I mean? Yeah. I mean, yeah, this is relaxing there. But don't say, you're turning away?
Don't turn.
Yes. And this, because this is over the, somewhere around.
Yeah.
Okay? Yeah, what was that? You already finished that. Sorry. Yeah. Make sense? Now make sure, see how you're going almost over the top. Bring it down to your lower, like something your hips. You get what I'm saying? Like you guys are doing the body buttons.
Yes.
You can drive through. Like this. See how your head is all turned away? Like, not, no, 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 no
Yeah. Okay? And I'll try to pick them up. Right, so this is a different one, right? This guy's arm out here. I'm gonna let it slip, and then I'm gonna seal this way. You understand what I mean? Because my sensor is just gonna seal one set. But it's the same thing. But it's just to hold on to the.
I think both of
those
stuff would work, but
it's
just the eye.
Really? Well, this, all right. So the first part is this, right? No. But this is going back to our root word. Get used to where it's like this on. But not because I want you thinking that another person's gonna do this song. But I want you to come in and look at me. It's most important.
I don't know.
See?
You see?
Yeah, but you see? So I'm coming in. I'm about to get him. Can we slow down?
Yeah.
So I'm coming in. Boom. Try to stay the same cycle, and then you guys can try to feed in. You can play with different ones, like such. You can feed, you can play with different ones like this. You can feed through them. Okay, all right. Anything like that, you on the other side or whatever, you know what I mean? Stay within the same rhythm. One, two, three. You're parrying your punches. You're keeping it close. Don't let your hand stay too far away from your ear. Keep it going, nice and tight. Not so wide, sir. Short, sir. Remember I said earlier, as long as your arms won't move around, let yourself get there. You go. Make sure that no one falls through. He was on last year. Watch how you look at the fight. You see the reason? And then you can return. Right? You want to make sure you feel that you're looking for that. I can turn that around.
Yes.
She's almost taking this, my leg away from me. I turn my center here.
Oh, shit.
But, I mean, if you want to do it as a drill, you can try it and see what it feels like. Guess how it was done?
It's pretty much the same thing, right?
No, because you have to get the arm instead of in place.
What, this one?
So do it again. So, yeah. So when she did it, she caught this bit down here, then she caught this on the top side. Right? So the nothing on the top side. So that's the one. But if you want to walk this way, you still have balance. Yeah, and you want this like almost over here for you.
But then you're in here. Now you should be, don't lift.
This is just like all you have to do. It's kind of you like a little bit off, but this shoulder? No.
Since you're like a yogi, you
see your shoulder is? Put it in my hand. So, are you done? This way. Can I say you're going here? You want to
pushing more down towards my head.
Give me your best move.
This one goes down. I'm coming. I'm making you depend.
Try taking a guitar from a distance. That's right.
Well, it's not an exciting time. Whoa, but only one inside. Yeah. You're going to have to. Yeah, that's better. But drive it down. Can you see where you are now? Push it down. Down. Yeah, it's down and down. You're making my hips go up. Now, just keep turning the circle, but we'll turn the circle, but your shoulders point right down.
But the first part of the move where you have to set up.
Running into this. Well, I was taking the wrong side. I kept going outside, so I was running into.
I think it still could work as long as you're
squared
up. Yeah, you're just as long as
it's you still one side. Yeah, you keep one side. You can try it if you want to.
Yeah.
Maybe and that's what I'm saying. So maybe the height is the way that you can breathe so low. So it's easier to get you're so high.
Yeah.
Once you still think you can step past.
That's nice work.
Yeah, the band of overhands is huge on that one.
You guys want to go this far?
Also, because I feel like I can...
You guys want to go this far?
Yeah. So, what helps?
Which is what we were doing when we first started, was it lunch?
Yeah.
Yeah, go.
I'm really stepping really close.
Yeah.
And then you can even say if you want to take it up the step.
Turn yourself. There you can see the difference.
Yeah. And then once I have that, just...
Yeah.